guys, how are we? I'm back. So I've decided to change it up and I am doing reaction videos now with my 12-year-old, Angie. Say hi, Angie.
Hi.
Hi, Angie. Two songs I grew up on, and I don't think she's probably ever heard any of this. I know for a fact that she's not heard of this one, because when I said we're going to do Flash Gordon by Queen, she went, oh, I don't know that, what's it go like? And I said, it goes like, flash up, and what did you say?
I thought it was the ad.
She thought it was the ad for the cleaning surfaces. I'm sure there was lots of mud. I shook off so much mud. It was here, now it's gone. Every bit, every drop, every inch where I saw my mud go. Flash! Ah! It works miracles. Flash! Ah! Cleans up the impossible. It's obviously no. It's maybe the best song ever. And the best film ever if you're more than 35. Or if you're 12, because she's going to love this. So, let's do it. The following video may contain spoilers for 37 years ago. Or whenever it was.
What plaything can you offer me today?
An obscure body in the SK system, Your Majesty. The inhabitants refer to it as the planet Earth.
See, he's just got like all these natural disasters, just presses a button.
We'll destroy this.
And that's it, earthquake, boom.
Later. I like to play with things a while.
There's only one man that can save Earth. No, the army or anything, or navy or secret service or anything like that, CIA or anything. James Bond or anything like that. A quarterback. An American football player. Look at the graphics. It's such a good film, by the way. And it's on for probably about an hour and a half, but you feel as if you've watched it for about 4 years. It's that good. Brian Blessed, what a voice he's got. Wait to hear him. Hmm. See Ming? See how we used to watch Game of Thrones? He was in that. Later on, look at the CGI. See him? Baron someday he was. Can't remember what his name was. But he went to, after us, played James Bond.
Only you can save us!
Look!
No!
They love the whips, didn't they? They've got lasers not, and they still use whips as if they're cowboys. Or Indiana Jones. Lasers, look at the lasers. Ooh. See, the only thing before this Flash knew how to do was throw American football. Now he knows how to shoot lasers. Ride mad hovercrafts in space without a helmet. It's amazing. Oh, we're playing a mad game of death here. Ajax approaches. Right. Oh no, let's get the golden. Look! See that golden thing at Spotlight behind the big sword? Yes. Looks like it. Look at the Hawkmen. Thanks. Flash. What about the everybody else? They all help them. Minted. So, what did you think, Angie? Have we got to watch it? We need to watch it. We will watch it. Probably, it's on every other Sunday in Britain. Because it's a classic. So, what did you think? Defo, good?
It was okay.
You didn't think the CGI was good? It was as good as anything you get in Stranger Things.
No.
It was. The lasers and shit. And stuff? It is, isn't it?
No.
I will convert our troops. Stay tuned next week. Thank you. Say bye.